Okay, what you see is approximately the width of a road that a colonial army would have to build through the wilderness of Western Pennsylvania, Virginia, Maryland, etc. As was said before, the trees today aren't very big. A couple hundred years ago, in 1754, 1755, around the time of the French and Indian War, this was an ancient forest with much bigger trees. So in order to build a road, they needed to cut down the trees with two-man saws, axes, and hatchets, and build something approximately this wide, hundreds of miles from Virginia into where we live now, in order to get troops, cannons, and everything else that an army needed to survive. This is about the width of those roads, roughly 12 to 15 feet.